At 10:32 a.m., LEGO Airways Flight LA082 taxis to runway and takes off. 2 hours into flight, the flight hits some unusual turbulence. Then the fin ripped off. The pilots lost control of the plane and it started to throw itself from left to right. The captain struggles to get the plane back in control. After a while, the plane hits straight on the ground.